Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. This is T White and I am giving you insight on how our weekend went with the Legends of the Streets tour. I think I said that right. But anyway, a couple of street legends came to Birmingham, Alabama this past Saturday, and in between I was having to make up my face and take care of a couple of my clients. So I just want to give y'all a little insight on how our Saturday went. And while you're at it, do not forget to like and subscribe to get all of the latest content, exclusive details, offers, and check out some new interesting product reviews. I am going to be dropping content back to 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 back. First off, let's talk about the products that A Rag Untamed came through and brought us. Palettes, lashes, 3D lashes, mink lashes, brow soap, and I could just go on and on. We even got some earrings that we are going to wear to the concert. We even got some press-ons from Tips by Tip. We'll get into those later because I'm going to show you the details on those. But let's go ahead and get into our look. This is me, I'm T White. I think I was smiling at my husband at that point because he aggravates. I'm washing my face, getting it all cleaned, making sure I don't have any oils, excess dryness. Just getting it clean for you. Well, for myself. Now I'm putting the moisture back in. Putting the moisture back in my face with some Pond's moisturizer. And y'all, check out my J. LaRue bunny. It is so freaking cute. I love J. LaRue and I love their pigments too. But it helps me keep my hair back. This is our brow soap from A Rag Untamed. You can purchase this brow soap at www.arac untamed.com. It works wonders. So I'm brushing my brows up in an upward motion. Get it ready to fill them in. And I think I went ahead and skipped filling them in because I was rushing. Yeah, so I skipped filling and showing you guys how I filled them in, but now I'm going to go ahead and shape them using my concealer. I think I've shaped the left brow, and here I am shaping the right brow. You see I have some technical difficulties going on right here. As you can see, it's up there. I think I'm going to have to take my pencil and reshape that little part in. Anyway, I am blending my product, blending the concealer here. Right up under my eyes, and I added my foundation over the top, not my eyes, my eyebrows. Added the foundation over the top of my eyebrows so that it blends in when I actually do add the foundation to my face. And I'm gonna blend that product as well if I haven't already. It looks like my husband is aggravating again, so we talking. He can be so annoying. Okay, so yeah, I'm blending the foundation over the top of my brows as well. I'm not too much tough caring about foundation, concealer, blending. I don't care. I'm trying to get up out of here. But anyway, once that's blended, I'm going to go ahead and start adding in my eyeshadow, which I'm going to be using a palette from Juvia's Place. Love Juvia's. I have almost every palette Juvia puts out there. And that's because, let me go back. I purchased Juvia's Place palettes, but they actually send or have been sending a couple of palettes as well. So, okay, boom. Miss Rakisha shows up, and yeah, I had to go ahead and get her right. Now, let me go ahead and say this. Those are not A Rag Untamed lashes. Those are pretty much the only lashes we use here. But these are... These are, I am trying the lashes with the color in them, and boom, here I am with white. Just something to show off. Hey, White House Artistry is carrying the lashes with color in them. I can actually make them customized as well, but these are from A Rag Untamed, and she has more coming in. We have the red and the yellows and the green and the orange and the green grass girl. Yeah, so she has more coming in. One of my clients actually requested a red. And we're going to give her that red. So anyway, I just blended in my, just added my foundation, which is a Fit Me Foundation Matte 355. It's an all-day coverage. And now I'm using my Julius Place number 11 concealer under my eyes. And I don't know if you noticed, I did not use foundation under my eyes. When you put the foundation under your eyes and then add concealer on top, it tends to leave like that cracky look, like you have lines and cracks under your face. So I do not add foundation under the eyes. I don't think it's necessary. Here I'm using my Black Radiance. This is a foundation stick, but I use it to contour, and that's what I'm doing. And I guess I'm getting ready to blend it. I don't know. And here I'm adding my Fit Me setting powder, and I believe it's number 30 that I use on myself. And I'm just gonna let that bake. I'm gonna let the setting powder bake while I blend in the contour. But I'm making sure I have the product there in my face. And here I am blending the contour. And I think I'm gonna speed this up.
What people say ever convince you ain't bae? No one hella act as blackface and try players. Gotcha. Hey Viola, darling, I see you shining with Shonda. Thought I should rhyme about you, cause you body the monologues and you care about us, and get away with murder every time you red carpet. Gotcha. Hey Miss Issa Rae, beautiful Senegalese leader with shit to say. We should meet today, maybe at a Best Buy. Lawrence Hive, still I'm proud. Issa's a savage, actually Issa Knight. Right, black is beautiful, baby, black is bold. Black is black, true, but black is gold. No. Hey, hey, yeah, look. I said black is beautiful, shawty, black is bold. Black is black, true, but black is gold. Shine, I got time today. It's for every beautiful queen listening that may sometimes think we forget you due to this bullshit system.
All right, and finishing blending in the setting powder. And here comes my next client. And Tiffany actually was the last one of the day. I started working at about 7:30 Saturday morning, so I pretty much got footage. This is Tiffany. I pretty much got footage towards the end of my day. But that's Tiffany. Tiffany is like the big cousin that come over that you just have a good time with. Just from beginning to end, nothing but laughs, pure silliness, and beat. And just beat, baby. Back to me. So now I'm adding my blush. And this is a MAC blush. It is Hey Coral Hey, one of my favorites. I think I've been using Hey Coral Hey since maybe 2009, when I was doing just my own makeup, because I love it just that much. And I'm taking this bronzer, I believe I'm pronouncing it right, Milani. It's a bronzer by Milani, and it highlights. I just didn't want too much of a highlight with these lashes going on, because baby, the lashes is lashing. They are lashing. I pretty much did my eyeshadow based on a pair of earrings that I got from the owner of A Rack Untamed. She's selling earrings as well. And I based my eyeshadow off a pair of earrings that I'm going to wear. This lippy is by Kiss by Key. It is a matte. You can add lip gloss to it. Matter of fact, let's go back. Every client that I had today wore Kiss by Key. Stay naked. Okay? And it was beat. That's my annoying husband. Hey, Mark. We're getting your concert ready. We on our way. I just wanted to give y'all a little footage. Me in the car feeling myself. Thinking I'm fine. Blanking my lashes. and so forth and so on. My nails are the bomb. Tips by Tip. She does full sets and she makes press-ons. That's what I'm wearing, press-ons. Makeup gets everywhere on my nails and I rather have press-ons. And that's me and my boo having a good time. Gucci Mane, Trina, Rick Ross, Jeezy. I mean, we had a great time doing old folks stuff. Singing in the background. I'm going to give you guys a close-up, though, on my nails. Because I know you want to see them. I know you do. I do. I want to see them. Tips by Tip on the show out. And my beat face. Thank you, A-Rack Untamed, for my lashes. Thank you, Kiss by Key, for my Stay Naked All Day Matte Lippy. A-Rack Untamed again for my brow soap in these beat brows. Just thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Juvia's Place. And Jay LaRue for my beat bunny. I really appreciate you guys for being a part of my journey. Please like, subscribe for all exclusive news, events, offers, deals, everything with White House Artistry. See y'all next time.